The suspect is showing no signs of stopping, maintaining